up, Bernadette? Morning, everybody. Today we're just doing some shop work, widening our driveway a little bit here and a spot up top, just so we can get our Peterbilt and our 10 ton trailer back here. Was kind of tight, so trying to make it a little wider so we stop putting a tire in the grass right there. Using the E26 over there to dig it out. Got the Cat 304 out as well. It's a beautiful day, no work. Just kind of keeping busy, playing around. Ed's got the big old 306 out back. Clearing out an area. Put that fill dirt.
stop it. Right there. Now if you dig it, you're gonna pull it up. So what you're gonna have to do is you're gonna have to just smash it down. Yep, just find your line like that. Nice and
we got it all dug out. No Pacific grade, just got all the topsoil out. Gonna get on the Cat skid loader, start bringing myself in some stone. Let's get after it, guys. Well, guys, that's it for today. We still got a little bit of topsoil in the back there to grade out. We decided not to stockpile it. Put some grass in the back. Once the weather gets a little bit nicer, got our stone cleaned up. Got to get the rake and level that out behind the trailer. Ed's playing on a 306 up top. There's the first part of our driveway we extended. Part. It's getting a Peterbilt into the shop will definitely be easier now. As you guys can see, got plenty of room to get it in. Now the gate definitely still is going to be tight to get out of, but we'll be able to hug that outside there and loop out to go out the gate as well. Then when we pull up, but plenty of room to the right side of the truck or the passenger side to make that bend. Won't be dipping tires in the grass anymore.